the heart of men like me. I have lots of opinions on things that don't impact me personally. I'm not talking about abortion. No, this is less important. But it must be addressed. If your dog needs a stroller, just kill it. It's hardly a dog anymore. Taking me out of our misery and slam it in a door. But if my dog has no legs, I hear you say, like when I feed it to a tiger for brunch.
And then one day when I'm being famous, there's gonna be a gospel choir behind me. And it's gonna sound like this.
Gonna kill that dog, gonna kill that dog, gonna kill that dog.
Who knows how long before it falls once again into the depths of despair.